Alrighty everyone, welcome to the first episode of Rail Fanning in the Fall, with all permissions granted by the man himself, Tyler M. Now, since we're doing this little quick little recap, I guess, I don't know, I'm too lazy to do shit right now. Anyways, don't ask about this photo, this is a L562 that I caught a while back, but unfortunately, this L562 is not in this video, so let's get to the trains. The first train that I have in this video for the start is a CN L562, but it's not the same L562 from the image at the start. But the leader on this train is 3142, an ET44AC. Trailing second is 2273, an ES44DC teardrop. The CN L562 that I caught here in the start did a reroute, which means he went up to the Clifton Y, he turned around and headed back towards Port Robinson. And in other cases, CN L562 is known to be as the Port Robinson Yard Switcher. Next is a late evening GO train entering the Niagara Falls GO station, in which this was led by Cab Car 346.
Unfortunately, I was not able to see what the leader was because I had to head home afterwards after catching this GO train. But in other cases, this was a 6-car GO train, as far as I could tell. Now, let's get to the train. Reep! A couple days later, I missed a CN-A422 on a school day. I was on my way to school, and until then I got caught off guard by this A422 crossing by me at Drummond Road.
I'm a dumbass. I missed 422 twice in a row now.
I'm not too sure if you guys could see it, but there's a CN-A422. Damn it. Stop the bike, stop!
And we actually get to hear the mild 27.7 defect detector this time. Wow!
Well, there's the end of CN-A422. There it goes off to Toronto Macmillan Yard. Next train scene, move on.
After that 460 axle CN-A422 passed, I went to Montrose where I caught CNA-421 with a little bit of a trespasser problem. And this CNA-421 was led by 3105, an ET-44AC, a Jivo. Trailing second is 2778, a CNX City Rail unit. And for a mid-DPU is CN-3243, another ET-44AC, Jivo. Unsure of how many cars and how many axles this train had because I forgot to record the defect detector. Figures. Moving on.
Look at this guy. Being an idiot as always.
Anyways, we have CNA-421.
Let's zoom out. Let's get this guy in action.
Thank you.
Until then, after the weekend passed, I was heading back off for school, but this time I went on a different route where I went on Stanley Avenue, where I got caught off by a CN A422. It was approximately around 6:50 or around 7 o'clock a.m. when this guy showed up. This train was led by 3053, an ET44AC, and trailing second was 3101, another ET44AC. It was all Jivo powered, basically, entirely this video. I don't know, I can't speak properly. I'm tired, I'm eepy, I want to go to sleep. I can't stop making videos, okay? This is my fault for making a YouTube channel. No, basically, it's not really my fault. I wanted to make money off the internet. But in other cases, let me just show my face for a quick moment.
As you can see, I look pretty messed up. I'm tired, I'm eepy. I just can't stop making videos. Episode 8 was in the process, that's why this video took forever to make. I'm sure that the George's Trains video will come out soon. I'm sorry if that is, delayed, a whole shit ton. I was supposed to upload that ever since I came back from Ignace. But, my brain told me forget about it and do it later. That's basically my brain's fault. So, back to the trains. Let's, go see this 422. symbol or ID on the CN train is CN A422. That originates from the Port Robinson Yard in Thorold, Ontario, terminates in the CN McMillan Yard in Vaughan, Ontario, where it terminates. I don't have my watch with me. All on this October 4th, 2023, of Aries O'Neill, TCS, and R on YouTube. Yeah! Alright, next train scene. Let's do it!
Well, I really hope you enjoyed this Railfan video. I'm sorry if the video is kind of short for some of the trains that I caught here in Niagara. We're hoping that we can go to Aldershot soon. Stay tuned for some more videos coming out later in the future. Like, subscribe, comment, share, yada yada yada. And I'll see you all in the next Railfan video. Hopefully the George's Trains Railfan video. Which will probably still be a little while, I don't know. I'm not 100% sure about the George's Trains videos yet, but I'm still working on it. I hope to get it out later in the future. So, yeah. Been there, done that, got the promotion, and we're about to have the George's Trains video come out soon. So, this is Aries O'Neill, TCSNR, signing off. Have an awesome evening, and I'll see you all.